Hey, what's up, guys? Kira Miller back with a brand new reaction video. This has been a long time coming.
I don't know how to say this band. I am sorry, but everyone on my timeline, everyone that's a Youngblood fan is a fan of this band. Listen, I don't know. I never heard anyone even say this. This is called You'll Be Fine. Holy. All right. Thank you for another band to obsess over. Like, I needed one.
I am now starting to become a fan of Palaye Royale. I know. 3 years. It's taking me 3 years. You know why it's finally happening? Because I just saw them open up for Youngblood. And Remington, let me tell you, oh my God, one of the most beautiful humans on this planet. And I'm a Harry Styles fan. This is coming from a Harry Styles fan, okay? Remy, my life changed that night. I will never be the same. Never be the same. Ever. He left me speechless. Not many people can do that. Not many men can do that. Believe me, not many men can do that at all. Close. He was like right next to me. I didn't touch him. I kept my hands far away. Believe me, I wanted to. I was like, no, I can't. I won't. I refuse. I forgot I had a voice like 3/4 of the way of their set. He took off his shirt and I screamed. I'm like, oh, I have a voice. I wish someone was recording me when I first saw Rem come on stage. Like, he just popped out of nowhere. Like, I was looking at Emerson. First of all, didn't know their names at this time. I only knew Remington because someone told me that I would like him. And I was like, yeah, he's all right. Like, he's cute. Like, kind of my type. Everyone wanted me that listened to Youngblood, right? Everyone wanted me to check out Palaye Royale. And I was like, yeah, I will. It's fine. Like, not really my thing. He just popped out of nowhere and I was stunned. Jesus Lord H. Getting into this, you wanted me to like them and here I am. I didn't want to, but you know, things happen. And I have not even heard this song. You got me hypnotized. How? I'm watching you. Ooh. It's all these fucking voices in my head. Tell me I'm not good enough for them. They just leave me paranoid. My head. Try me feeling insecure. They just leave me paranoid. I got chills. Are you watching me? Sheesh. Holy shit, dude. I like that video. His song, his voice, dude. Never heard anything like it. It's just so good. Oh, I'm gonna cry. It's illegal. It's illegal to be. I'm very frustrated at myself that it took this long to get into them after I saw them live.
The woman was too stunned to speak.
I don't know how much more perfect a person can fucking get. Absolutely done dating. I'm done. You can't. I can't. Done. I was done after MGK, but now I'm just done. My style, my thoughts, my interests. It's like, no, I can't. Oh my God. Like, I like pretty boys, okay? Love pretty boys. I can't even form words, dude. That's all I can say. That's my reaction. I'm done.
2 hours later.
Oh my God. If you want to see me react to more Palais Royale videos, let me know. It's hard on me, very frustrating for me. I will say that. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed me being fucking frustrated, speechless. I wish I was the type of person to just take all of his cares away, right? Just like all of his thoughts, all of his like, I just want to like calm him down and be a comfort and fucking just hold him gently and calm his thoughts and his brain and just be there for him every single step of the way, because oh my God, I want to cry. Thank you, Youngblood, for putting Palais Royale into my life. I don't know what my life would look like at this point if it wasn't for you. Altogether, Youngblood helped me in so many ways. But this is a very different way, and I don't know how to feel about it. Guys, that's the video. I hope you enjoyed it. I will see you in the next video. Please stay safe. It's fucking nuts out there right now. I really hope you guys stay safe. I really hope everyone is safe. And if you need anyone to talk to, please don't be afraid to reach out to me. My inbox is always open. I will also put the link in the description of Palais Royale's Paranoid video so you can watch it for yourself. Oh my God, that was the worst decision of my life, was to drink that strawberry. This stuff is good as fuck, but like, oh my God, it gives me burpees. I'll see you guys in the next video. I love you. Please stay safe.